today I'd like to bring to you the Korean Cultural Center's final exhibition of this year, titled Futures, Futures, Future. Very interesting and very artistic title, isn't it? Today, I'm delighted to introduce another 8 Korean artists based in the UK who are full of potential and creative innovation.
My first thanks are to really the artists, because it's been great fun to work with them, meet them, get to know them, get to know their work. First idea was really to move along from a survey show and try and make a show that's really about Korean artists in London now. So a small show, but with more work from each artist. You might hate or love this show, you might find it confusing, but I hope that it provokes some kind of response in you, and I hope that you'll want to be engaged in thinking about what Korean art is now. Thanks.